This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 11916 Northeast 6th Street in Vancouver, Washington, doing a sewer scope from the cleanout on the side of the home out to the city main line in the street. I'm actually going to go turn some water flow on the inside of the house right now. So here's actually a backflow device. I think I might see the cap right here in the front yard, so I'm going to have to take that off. I'm not going to be able to put my camera through the backflow because then you can't pull the camera back in the opposite direction. So I was able to access it and turn that backflow device off, so I'll just continue to push the camera to the main sewer line now. sitting here about 113 feet from the clean out. We reached the city main sewer line. I'm going to go turn the water flow off on the inside of the home and wait for the line to drain, and then pull the camera back and continue to inspect the sewer line. So I went and located this. It is in fact out in the street. So now I'm just waiting for this line to drain a little bit more, and then I'll pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line. I did observe a couple areas where there was a little bit more water sitting in the line than other parts, but in my opinion they were really minimal and they should mostly drain out once this water stops flowing. So we'll be able to get a better idea of that when we pull the camera back. So it looks like most of this water is drained from the line, so I'll begin to pull back the camera. Now, you can see areas like this, there's a little bit more water inside the line, but in my opinion that's really minimal, and I don't think that should impact the sewer line too much. This concludes the sewer scope video inspection. In my opinion, the sewer line appears to be in serviceable condition. My biggest concerns are that I saw a little bit more standing water in some areas than others, but really it was really minimal. The water amount was less than a half an inch, probably about a quarter of an inch of water just for about a couple feet. So again, I really don't think that should impact the sewer line too much. I'll put all this throughout the report and email the report along with the video inspection to the agent and buyers. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.